Hi Scorpio, I'm Jamila, and welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So this is your love horoscope for this big full moon that is Friday the 13th at 9:32 p.m. Pacific time. So Scorpio sun, moon, and rising. I'm right here with you on this one. My moon is in Scorpio, so I'm really feeling this big, watery, and emotional full moon. So, Scorpio, this is in the area of romance, and there's this great light shining on Scorpio's love life. And maybe there's this really fantastical and dreamy energy here, and maybe we are in this beautiful love story, in this dreamland that seems maybe too good to be true. Maybe it is. It's not a really clear weekend. This is a really fuzzy, foggy, and mystical, and sensitive, and emotional full moon. So it's really about cleansing our hearts and cleansing our love life. And maybe you feel like something is dissolving here in the area of your love and romance. Maybe it's an old love story that is dissolving. And so we want to surrender to this process and release and let this dissolve, let this transform, and let the emotions here really cleanse us and renew us. So there's been so much energy with all this Virgo activity, bringing all of our attention and our energy to our friends and our community and to showing up in the world and really putting ourselves out there, maybe getting onto social media and really wanting to put our work out there. But there's also this pull towards going to our own heart and finding that love and finding that joy there. And we've been pulled to that too. And so now we have to take some time for this weekend to really feel the feelings, because this is your gift, Scorpio, the world of emotions. Pisces and Cancer and Scorpio, these are the water signs, and this emotional full moon, we only get 3 water sign full moons a year. And the Scorpio, you are gonna feel it, and it's gonna wanna process through you and channel through you and cleanse you, and it's cleansing your heart so you can have a new love and new things that bring you joy and make you feel like a kid and make you feel so happy. So it's this cleansing and washing and dissolving of something in your love life. And Mercury and Venus are moving tomorrow into Libra, which means you finally get to have a little bit of peace and quiet. Not entirely, because the Sun and Mars are still going to be activating that friend area and the community and that wanting to put yourself out there in the world and build new networks. But this weekend, you'll be able to take some time for yourself and take some time to retreat. So give yourself this time to be alone and have this emotional channeling energy move through you and wash you clean and wash your heart clean, so you can be open to bigger and better and brighter joy in your life. So you get to take the time and space now that Mercury and Venus are moving into your house of retreat, the 12th house, of really taking some time to sleep. How about catching up on your sleep? This week is the time to rest and renew and spend time alone or with your love, just going within and having this emotional experience. So it's a heart cleansing. It's a heart cleansing full moon, Scorpio. So feel the feelings and remember that you're cleaning it out with this. You're cleaning out your hearts. So have a beautiful full moon, friend, and see the description box below for information about my website and readings, and love to help you with your heart and your love life. So I hope to see you again here soon. Okay, bye.